It is no exaggeration or hyperbole that all evils of the world are endorsed and committed by gnomes. A gnome feels no empathy nor remorse, no common humanity that separates us from simple beasts. The only love a gnome can feel, if you dare describe it so, is that for money. A gnome would sooner sell his own mother for a pouch of silvers than do a single good deed in his entire gaping hole of an existence.